Saar is German again after more than 11 years. Chancellor Konrad Adenauer rides in triumph to Saarbrucken, the capital, where he is greeted by Dr. Ney, the Saarland Premier. Franco-German agreement and a plebiscite have ended the decade of French control. In the Municipal Theatre, Chancellor Adenauer welcomes the Saarlanders back into the German fold.
Unserem geliebten deutschen Vaterlande, dessen Wahrspruch ist Einigkeit und Recht und Freiheit.
Unity and peace and freedom. And though the words have changed, the tune is very familiar.